Hello, I'm Inmaculada Ballesteros. I'm the director of the Observatory of Cultural Communication in Fundación Alternativas. I really believe that this project is important for the European cultural sector because it will allow us to show the economic and social impact of cultural and creative industries in the European Union. Fundación Alternativas is contributing to the project with our expertise and knowledge about the cultural sector, as well as identifying sources of formal and informal data. I believe that the main challenge is to show the impact of the cultural sector and creative industries on the digital environment. I believe that measuring the impact of culture is a very useful tool for planning policies adapted to the real needs of the sector. The aim is to design a measurement system that responds to the current context and the true weight of cultural and creative industries in the EU.